Happy Oktoberfest.
Waterloo, you guys really know how to throw a party. Cultural events. And one thing I learned in politics is that festivals are like children. You're not supposed to have a favorite. But when you get a crowd like this, you get to tap a keg. I have to say, how can this not be one of the favorite things on the calendar? To stand between a thirsty crowd of Oktoberfesters and their beer. So I really want to say once again, as we celebrate this wonderful tradition, it's fabulous to see the extraordinary range of ages, of backgrounds, of diversity who come together to celebrate this amazing piece of Kitchener-Waterloo's culture and history, but an amazing piece of Canada's history. Happy Oktoberfest, everyone!
Nicht als andere wie gute Freunde.